low impact or non impact exercise modalities, bicycling, elliptical, arc trainer. Sometimes I'll do the runner on a kind of a independent leg press machine. You have a TRX, you can do mountain climbers. You can do swimming is a kind of a low impact. All these things create stress in a joint and create challenges on your body, but they don't have the vertical compression on your knees, your ankles, your spine. There's no right or wrong. It just comes down to which is the most stressful. So ideally, we want to just keep switching up those stresses so that we're not putting the same stress on this joint day in, day out, every day for years and years and years and years. So you can do, you know, swimming and put some stress here. Again, not good or bad, it's just, it is what it is. It could be bad if you do lots of it. Or, you know, do some other modality where maybe you're stressing your knees or you're stressing your hips or, you know, your legs. So food for thought.